we are talking to a NASA spacecraft right now and getting brand new science data from somewhere within the galaxy now. It's, yeah, the more I think about it every time, it's like kind of mind-blowing.
So we're here at the Mission Operations Center of the MOC for the IXPE spacecrafts. We are located at LASP, the Laboratory for Atmospheric and Space Physics here at the University of Colorado. One of the great things about working here at the university and working at LASP is that we hire students, and the students are very much involved in the operations of the spacecraft. They do a lot of the planning, they do a lot of analysis, they're monitoring the telemetry for health and safety. They're the ones on console who are actually sending the commands to the spacecraft, which is really unique for students. I don't think there are many places that do that. So it's a great opportunity for them to learn about a whole mission and actually apply what they're learning in school to the real world. IXPE is our Imaging X-ray Polarimetry Explorer. And so basically what it does is it studies X-rays. And there are a lot of other telescopes that are studying X-rays, but what is unique about IXPE is it studying the polarization of these X-rays.
Personally, as a kid, that's something that always interested me, like black holes. And, you know, having like a mission that's actually doing science on that is really cool.
We work very closely with our Science Operations Center, our SOC. They are the ones who are fielding the requests from all the scientists and the whole science community about what objects in space we want to look at. So do we want to look at this black hole or this pulsar or this gamma ray burst? And they will put together a plan and they will send it to us here at LASP. And our role here at the MOC is to make that plan happen.
Normally, everything goes according to plan and you're just checking command counts to make sure, oh, if I send a command up, does the spacecraft proceed?
I saw a really interesting description for a job that said, students fly satellites, and I thought, this can't be right. And then I read more into it, and turns out, yeah.
Mission ops, you work on the things while they're in space, and it's a lot of more coding or script work, more monitoring, but I'm finding that in college, I'm liking the coding aspect more. I never thought this would be something that I would go for. I kind of applied to it because I was like, maybe I'll get it, maybe I won't. And ended up being one of the best experiences of my life. I had a great summer in my training, and I'm loving what I'm doing now, so take your chances.